this country, people are concerned about the way the values, the qualities, and everything is coming down. And one is glad to see that there are a lot of pressure groups coming up, a lot of non-government organizations which are working in this area, which are fighting against various issues. And we also have now Quality Education Foundation, which is going to do quality work. And they have chosen what I would consider the correct medium for projecting their views. And besides the fact that they've chosen, they've started by using yarn tainted by corruption, by the storms of corruption that are rampant in our society today. And they have chosen the medium of theater, the medium of live performance, the medium of live projection. When I started doing proscenium theater in 1977, after doing theater for a couple of years, I had the fortune of being associated with Badal Sarkar, a very prolific Indian playwright who has written on the should not be only just form should not be for form's sake. Theater should not only be shown to the elite in prosceniums, in auditoriums where they pay for their tickets and go back home and discuss intellectually about what happened and about why Shakespeare wrote a certain thing in a particular way, why Eugene Ionesco writes and how he writes, where young brides were burnt. And I know that we created media attention just by taking this play out into the public. Each and every one of the plays that I saw right now, the last three, they all were of very good quality. A lot of things were thought about. As far as performance and in synchronization with the movements of actors and also with the mood of the play. So that was something, that is one aspect that was largely not thought about. So the technical aspects are as important as the performances, as direction and clarity of speech. Maybe the speeches were good, but they could perhaps be clearer. You can get hold of people who know those exercises, who can train you more professionally, more correctly. You will be able to project. Indian products are bad, they don't have good quality. But what I have seen gradually happening is, so many times people say made in India as if it's something that's good, you know, as if this particular product is better because it is made in India. Quality has gone up. In the whole definition of quality is not just quality of a product or quality of a particular thing, but one is glad to see that quality of thought, you know, in terms of ideas. Maybe we are, because of a lot of media attention, we have a vibrant society in which nobody can get off the hook. If people are doing wrong, then at least our media is exposing it. At least there is a fantastic future. Thank you.